Carolina Panthers travel to the Miami Dolphins. Yeah, that's it. That's what I've got really for that. I've gone for the Dolphins. I've gone against my own team because I keep backing my team and they keep losing. And then when I don't back them, they win. So I'm not backing them this week. So
did you back the Panthers against the Patriots?
No.
And they still didn't win?
Yeah.
It's fine.
Yeah. It's fine. Cam Newton's obviously back. He's played the whole of the AFC East obviously last season, so he knows what the Dolphins are about. That's all the edge I've got really for that one. So
he's still back in the Dolphins.
Yeah, 24-23.
You can't be losing to the Dolphins, though, in this stage.
We lost to the Giants, we lost to Washington, we lost to the Eagles.
That means you'll be 5-7. So here's the question. If you're 5-7 with that defense and the players back, Matt Rhule has got to go.
Matt Rhule should go now. I've backed him to an extent. I think getting out-coached by Ron Rivera is the top of the embarrassment list. And I think Matt Rhule's time's done. I think he's had way too long. He keeps saying he's putting in place the championship winning sides. We're going to have three losing seasons on the trot if he doesn't go. We've got the richest owner in the NFL in David Tepper. If we get a losing season, Matt Rhule will not be there next season. David Tepper wants to win everything now. He's got all the money to do it. As I said, the richest owner in the NFL. And yeah, Matt Rhule won't be there if we don't win. I think he could go after this game if you don't beat Dolphins.
With your start of the season, which seems to be keep happening, as we've seen from various media outlets about the Panthers, they get, would say, at least win three out of their first four or five and then just not back that up. And that is a real mentality issue that the head coach, Matt Rhule, has not addressed. And the talent is clearly there and should be doing much better. As I say, I think the Washington game would normally, you'd say, just be a one-off. But when you've been on a sort of fairly pretty much losing run like you have, and when you see the Saints and Falcons being as bad as they are, it's a massive opportunity. It still is really a massive opportunity for a wildcard spot. But I'm looking at the rest of the league, and I know this is not specifically previewed, but based on form, I never thought I'd say this, but I actually think that a spot that the Panthers should have could be taken by the San Francisco 49ers.
I think two wildcard totally spots agree.
Could go from the West. I really do.
Yeah, I think it'll be, obviously, I think the Vikings and the 49ers will be taking the spots of the Saints and us. But yeah, or the Eagles, because they've got a really easy run in. So I think it was five into two. It's now three into two, because I don't count the Saints and Panthers in until Matt Rhule goes. So yeah, 24-23.
So really, as well, because we know Miami took frailties, but I say barring the Baltimore game and TNF where Baltimore, which is John Harper's fault, he went, we weren't ready. And I'm like, how can you not be ready for TNF? It's every team knows how to prepare for TNF. Yeah. Well, you like to think so. But Miami in general at home have not been good. So it's an opportunity. You think Panthers fans in Florida, they expect performance. And if they don't turn up again, then I think, yeah, they've got to pull the trigger now, because 10-7 really is the... it's what you need to be pretty certain of playoffs, isn't it? And then that would mean that you won't be able to lose another game if you lose on Sunday.
Well, yeah, we've not had a winning season for about 4 years. So when you actually do look at the stats of how bad we are, we've actually been really bad. But again, Rich is owning the NFL. So, I mean, he has shown in the past he doesn't mind cutting. I mean, Ron Rivera, gone. Cam Newton, gone. So... Cam Newton you bring back, but then your tickets, ticket sales, and plus Sam Darnold or Cam Newton. But Teddy Bridgewater gave him a $60 million contract over 3 years, one season. You're not going to win us a championship. You're gone. Sam Darnold, we'll never see Sam Darnold ever again.
No. It was nice whilst it lasted. He had a good little run, but ultimately not good enough. But as I say, back to the predictions, I actually disagree with you. I think the Panthers will win, because I think Miami do have their frailties. But then when you've actually just described the situation, Carolina, I really wish I could change my mind. But no, the rules are the rules. I've got back the Panthers. Nice day out in, as I say, in Florida. Anything Cam could take his little kid, Christian McCaffrey, to Disney World afterwards, if it all goes well.
Lovely family outing.